Eddie,
how
are you, man? Finally we meet.
Here's Rick behind the camera over here.
Hey, how you doing, man?
Hey, Luke.
Hey, babe.
You guys have always looked good in leather, but this is special leather.
I'm digging this, man. They even put Luke on mine, man. Look at that.
He's got leather underwear on under this, too.
It's crotchless, by the way.
Yeah, I got...
This is fantastic. This is neat.
You know, Eddie, right?
You know, we were talking about the family of music, and I mean, just there's just a vibe in this room about, you know, all the accomplishments of the amazing musicians that stand alongside with you and the recipients. You know, how does it feel to? That's a song of yours, by the way. How does it feel? You know,
I told somebody a while ago, it really hasn't sunk in yet. I mean, I just to see our names next to Chet Atkins and people like that. You know, it's amazing. You know, I don't feel worthy, but these guys are.
Luke, long overdue.
I'm humbled by it. I look around who else is in this thing. I'm sitting next to Billy Cox and playing with Hendrix. I'm going like, this is just bizarre. I'm thinking about if Jeff was still with us, he'd be howling laughing, just going like, he pushed me out of the way and I'm sitting next to Billy Cox. Because
yeah.
He was Jimmy. Yeah. Was, you know, there's just a lot. Charlie Daniels, my wife was so excited to meet Charlie. And the legends. I mean, Dick Dale, Chet Atkins. You produced Chet's record.
Yeah.
You got me to play with him.
Yeah.
I mean, all of us. I mean, it's like we're not worthy.
Yeah.
I'm not worthy.
Yeah, it's very humbling. It really is.
Tonight's show. Any surprises for tonight? We're going to have them all.
We're going to play the entire Yes catalog, starting with Close to the Edge.
Yeah. We're going to play the Kenny Nolan's greatest hits.
Do me wrong.
But love me.
Do me anything you like. But love me. You know, we ruined that guy's life.
We did. He probably.
I remember you going up to the charts, right?
Yeah.
The two T's.
No.
He actually left and cried.
Oh, man.
Because he was so beat down.
I have a special greeting for you from Robbie Buchanan. He told me he ran into you hiking.
Yeah,
what's that story?
I do almost every day at home, 2.5 miles up on the hill.
Yeah.
Hey, you get older, you got to try to take care of yourself.
Anyway, Robbie sends his love to you guys, and he's always
there. Yeah. Okay.
Congratulations, you guys.
Thank
all right,
you.
Good
so
to see you.
See you, man.
Enjoy.
See you
thank
the
you
party tonight, right?
Yeah,
we'll see you later on.
Hey,
Rick.
Thank you, Nashville.
Thank you, David.
All right, man.
All right.